empty cell valve test at zero vacuum. Should be closed if I blow on it. And it's currently closed. If I pull about 15 inches of vacuum, still closed. If I pull about 20, now it's open. It's supposed to open between 15 and 18 inches, so close enough.